You guys smell that? Oh, hold on. Ooh. Smells like a new MK11 trailer. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Smells like a good one. Ooh. Woo. Woo. Kotal Kahn. Woo. Jacqui, Briggs. Woo. Woo. Right now, let me chill out. Hey, what's up? It's your boy Crunchy Napkin, and come at you from Broken Butt, and I'm going to be doing something a little different. I'm actually going to be doing a actual reaction video for you from the latest reveal trailer of MK11's two additional fighters, Jacqui Briggs and Kotal Kahn. So I thought about doing this surprisingly because I was watching part of the trailer, and then I stopped before I got too far, and I thought about to myself, like, I might do an actual reaction video, because I was reacting pretty like I had so much hype in my heart, and I was expressing it pretty well. So I thought about, let me just record myself doing a reaction video of these two characters, because one, Kotal Kahn is one of my mains that I use the MKX. I love him. He was just so cool. Such a great new character. And then another thing was that I wanted to not really talk about, but bring up MK11's new stage that they show off, and some of the music is surprisingly good. MKX or Nether Realm in general had didn't have the best track record with their music selection, or just their music design in general for their game, so in-game stuff. It seems MK11, it's actually looking pretty good, because in one trailer, in one stage, I think it's Kano stage, he has a it's this trap beat type going on. So and it seems in this one they have a little cool little rock thing going on. So I'm actually going to play some of the trailer. Actually, I'm gonna play the trailer. Just had to get my headphones real quick. Okay,
I think we good.
Yeah, we good.
So yeah, here's the trailer for MK11's Jacqui Briggs and Kotal Kahn reveal. Let's get into it.
Oh, let's get into it.
Got some type of sonic wave types going on, just like a father.
In the old days, your skin wasn't blue?
The color is reserved for Ashtek Khans.
Then I hope it washes off, Kotal.
That's interesting. He had blue skin that came right off. That's interesting. Look at those kicks. Oh, he got pizzas still. Now we got some command grabs for Jacqui. Well, he shed a debuff with that crushing blow. Oh, we got the sword. Let's go. Not a saw blade, but it's still pretty good. I like that. Oh, no, not that. That's a brutality waiting to happen. That's a brutality waiting to happen. Oh, short hop. Okay. I'm seeing a lot of, I'm seeing some familiar type strings. They just altered a little bit. Yeah, Jacqui's bringing the command grabs, bro. She is bringing it. Ooh, that combo was sick. Good meaty. That's a grab. Ooh, interactable. Look at that blood. That fruit roll up blood. Oh, what was that? Is that the forward two? Oh, the blood. Did he get a buff from that? Oh, he brought that, bro. She has a ground pound. That's probably a command grab. Should get off me. Crushing blow. Hmm. What's her fatal blow? Ooh, rain to the Aegis Reflector. Ooh. Well, the yapper. Ooh, with the spinning kick right through it. That was sick. Jacqui done did it to him. Okay. Kobe. Oh, man. Oh, man, my bad. Not mean to be so loud, but oh, you seen that? You saw the heart beating against the freaking, like, shield? Yo, who told her? Yo, who told Jacqui to go off like that? Seriously. Who told her to go off like that? Ain't nobody say, yo, Jacqui, go off. Fuck. The fuck? And Shao Kahn, of course. Yo, why did Jacqui have to go off like that, son? Oh, my boy, like that. It was supposed to be his reveal trailer, and she going out here and do that to him, bro. Now I gotta go back. Hold on. Yo, how are you gonna have, like, yo, my boy gonna show up? Yo, it was Kotal Kahn's trailer, the Kotal Kahn reveal, and then he gonna get his ass kicked. Like, what? Like, what? That's the most disrespectful thing. I feel so disrespected right now. Jacqui got like her, she got like the like little mini braids going on. She got darker skin. She might be a Lupita a little bit. That's pretty dope. That move right there, where she shoots like those blue orbs, or it looks like it might be a debuff in a way. I'm not sure exactly what. I actually thought it was gonna stop him from jumping, but they didn't really show that, I don't think. So yeah, she leaps. He shot a pizza, by the way. So we got pizzas again. But yeah, look, I don't know. It might be a debuff. And it seemed like her fatal blow is triggered by a back roll tech, maybe? Or maybe it's when they're in that little blue debuff possible thing. I'm not sure exactly. But it seemed like they brought Kotal Kahn's little ground move again. That, except instead of hitting full screen, it has a certain range, it looks like, but it has a follow-up hit when you enhance it, which is pretty cool. This is what I like about it. So the reason why I think this is going to be really good is because this game is focused on like neutral and you playing careful, and it's going to be like, it's much slower, so I feel like the people with the range is going to work really well, and Kotal Kahn is going to excel in this because he has a sword and he's very tall, so his limbs are going to reach, but his sword is where it's really going to help him because he can reach farther than a lot of other people possibly. But like people with weapons like swords, like Scorpion, is probably going to be reach far, and Baraka looks like, you know, Baraka looks crazy. But then Kotal Kahn is just going to have to fight people like Huzon, and which I'm pretty sure Jacqui Briggs might be that type of character. You got the sword follow-up. I like that little sword string. That looks like that might be a cancel into command grab where she's like sawing him. That looks sick though. That's a brutality. I know that's a brutality. That might replace the whole saw blade where it's like an overhead, I believe, from another game, and then you cut him in half with the brutality. But that has to be a brutality. There's no way that looks like it hurts. Jesus Christ. Isn't that, oh my gosh. Jeez, look at that. Looks like Jacqui Briggs has a command grab with her feet. She just felt, yo, you saw the footwork, right? Yo, you saw the, oh my god. Jacqui Briggs looks sick, son. She looks dumb sick. That string looks very familiar. So he has a move where he turns to a jaguar, and that looks like it, you can block that possibly, maybe. She has, her wake up attack is like a knee. That's what it's looking like. Oh, that string looks sick. But yeah, this stage looks fucking fantastic though. You hear that? I love the let me go back. Let me see or something real quick. I'm gonna go back to where she did the fatal blow. Crushing blow. Yeah, this the atmosphere of the stage is beautiful. Like, you hear the crowd, the roaring crowd. You hear like the music in the background, which I'm hoping is the music for the stage. You hear like the colors are popping, from like the tans to the reds to the blues to the reds to the yellows. Like, everything looks amazing in this Coliseum stage. I'm loving this level right now. The stage looks pretty cool too. It looks like an alternate, same area. Let me see something. It looks like that's a nice little combo she does. So like she gets a DP, or just a regular uppercut, and you can follow it up with that string. I'm pretty sure you can follow something after that knee. That's a pretty good meaty. It looks like it covers a lot of ground. It goes pretty far. In a way. It's a grab. Has to definitely a grab. Let's see, block those. Interactable, which is pretty sick. This move right here, I'm not sure what it is. That wake up, this wake up move that he does. Interactable. Wait for it. Here we go. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. I can't not tell. Huh. Like some type of like almost like that shield counter or that shield thing he had from the MKX. I don't know if it's his wake up or not. It looked like it might be his wake up. It looked like you can enhance it. I don't know. It looked like it might be his wake up, it looks like it causes the opponent to stumble a little bit, and you get a free combo after that. So that's pretty sick. Looks like Kotal Kahn is also bringing the command grabs. Nice string. Into the freaking lice. What is it? Let me go back to it real quick. I just want to point out, it looks like, because I thought the forward two, which is like that rising uppercut, the sliding right is uppercut, it's back, but it looked like it's at the end of a string, which is pretty interesting. Because that move was a regular normal in MKX, but now it looked like it's at the end of a string, so you can't really do two of them after one another. Because the thing is that Kotal Kahn can do like two or three after each other and then combo into like his air command grab. But it looks like it's non-present in here. But still, I'm looking at that forward two is somewhat back. So you can kind of get stuff off there. You get like, he pulls out like some type of crescent blade and freaking like gashes like Jacqui and then like forces like spills blood. And it looked like after that, he just drinks the blood like some type of maniac, like some type of Oshtek, some people would say. And he looks like he gets a buff after that of some sort, because it looks like the symbols on his body starts to glow white. And I feel like that symbolizes some type of buff that I want to say. I have not seen the Kombat Kast, so I don't know exactly what these moves do. So I'm going to watch that after this. I'm just going to do this reaction review to it, because I love this. Let me see me go back. So yeah, he has that. He looks like he's gonna be summoning those little relics again. I didn't use that variation MKX, so I don't actually know what they do. But it looks like he has like some sun god stuff again. He has the command grab, it might be. So this is pretty cool. It looks like Jacqui's crushing blow activates if you tech a grab and didn't do the enhanced version of that command grab where she grabs your leg. It looks like a low command grab, which is really interesting. That's sick. I might play Jacqui instead of Kano because of the command grab stuff. I don't know. Yeah, I love command grabs in this game. But yeah, it looks like that crushing blow activates after the after a tech. Possibly. I don't know if there's a way you can you might be able to, I don't know what else you can do after that to initiate that crushing blow in a combo, because you don't necessarily have to start a crushing blow, I mean a combo or a string or move that has a crushing blow at the beginning of a combo, because you can do it at the end of a combo and you'll still get the crushing blow. So who knows if you can get that in a combo or not. That's pretty sick. We got anti-air rockets. She can combo into them. She has down rockets, which is really cool. And the fatal blow. Sick. That is so sick. I'm surprised she doesn't get hit by it. Ooh, that roundhouse kick is full fire. But yo, I'm surprised she doesn't get hit by her own bullets though. But yeah, yo, I'm really liking what I see so far. Like all the characters, it's nothing but up from here, like from here, because every character looks like really good and really interesting to play. Like I have like not that fatality is so sick. Like with the freaking. Oh, let me go back. Go back real quick, Kobe. jeez. With the heart beating, you can hear it. You can hear the sound effect of the heart hitting like the glass of the shield, and it's so sick. That's so good. Like, wow, that, like, yo, Nether Realm is really good with their sounds. Like, it's like crazy how good they are. But yeah, this game looks like it's shaping up really good. I'm really liking like the games. Like when we was playing, I was playing the stress test with Kenny, and we got to play around with the stress test for the 3 days it was available, and we had a really good time, like playing neutral and like doing like the combos are really satisfying. When you get like that certain move and string, it's so satisfying. Like I don't know, man. It's so much fun for some reason. I remember when I first saw it and I was like, yo, this, I don't know, this feels weird. I know there's combos in the game, but the MKX, I was like, oh, is this, I mean, MK11 looks nothing like MKX. There's no running, it's not as rushed down as it used to be, but where it looks, but playing it, and then when they said that the dashes are going to be faster, I'm like, okay, there's, this game is going to be shaping up to be really good, and I'm really looking forward to playing more. We're going to have the beta for you, going to have some videos for that, and can't wait for the game to release on April 23rd. So yeah, until then, you know, can't wait to play some more. So yeah, peace. Can't wait to play.